No, I got another one right here.
We're just hanging out with Paul Hogan tomorrow.
Oh, weird.
Like, I guess
weird. Do you know that I'm from the Czech Slovakia?
From where? Slovakia?
What's Paul Hogan doing these days?
The Soviet Union.
Oh, yeah? City. Good.
His wife, who looks
they drink natural ice, no, ice out there?
They sent a rocket up because
somebody's going to kill the Jews.
Somebody is going to kill the Jews.
They
haven't gotten to the international station yet.
Yeah.
So they're waiting. They think if somebody is going to kill the Jews and people, they have a bomb. Fucking bomb. And where are you from?
America.
Kind of. That's why the rocket. From the Soviet Union, when you see that Soviet Union.
Win the lottery.
Check this guy. This guy is a fake.
Are you?
I am from the Soviet, the rocket.
You're from Islam.
The one that killed Hitler. Thank you. Thank you. The Hitler went and said, they got in touch, so Hitler went. And shot his head. So they sent a rocket from the Soviet Union because they think that the guy from Iran is going to build a bomb and shot him to the Jewish community. That is the most scariest thing that you can see.
That's very scary.
That is the most scariest thing that you can see. We are international. I'm American.
Yeah.
God bless.
Thanks, man.
You didn't see the rocket that went to the
sea? Oh, I saw it.
You saw it?
Yeah.
Come on. I love you. Nothing will happen.
Oh, okay.
I'm the same thing. I'm American.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll
be thinking about it. It was good to see you.
What you guys did.
No, my mom.
Later. Hey, man, send me an email.
Good seeing you, man.
Good seeing you. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Bye.
Hey, it's been a couple weeks. Yes. I don't see you before then.
No, it's actually
Robbie.
I got your car.
Thanks.
Thanks.
It's fine.